The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Executed hip toss.
He avoids the damage.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
DDT!
And he sends him into the corner.
Getting ready to send one over. Can't quite get him there.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Looks like an elimination is underway. What are they doing here?
Get ready!
Oh! Setting up an elimination here.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
And right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
Boom!
Taking the easy way.
We could have an elimination here.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, a neck breaker.
Gets him with the counter.
Magical drop!
dissect the leg of his opponent.
Oof. Looking to end it. Punching their way out of that one.
Into the corner now, and he goes into the ring. He manages to escape it.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Terrible position to be in here.
Ooh, playing the trick here.
He's in a bad way, guys.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, this could be the end here. Oh, strong impact. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Stomping the leg.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Wow. And that one misses the mark.
Massive atomic drop. The wind up. And the pitch.
Got him up.
Oh, God.
Coming in hot.
Tough break.
And your guy has been eliminated.
He got whipped into that corner. He's turning the tables.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Stomping down.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
This has got trouble written all over it. Down the whip. Fighting back with a counter. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Snap air.
Nasty.
Big knee to the midsection.
Smash!
He eludes the contact.
Whoa!
Cross body. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
To the corner. This can't be good.
Once more, setting it up. Landing hard on the back suplex. Looking for elimination here.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he's
said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Oh, gosh. Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Setting up again.
Into a backbreaker. And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow there at this point. He's struggling a bit here.
Second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Down to Bowman and a double axe handle smash.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Watch the quickness on this. Ripped over in a snap.
Uh-oh. Counters that with an arm drag.
Ooh. Loving blows.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep!
Close line!
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that...
Uh-oh!
Uh-oh.
Reversal! What a counter!
From behind! Back suplex! Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't have you walking funny.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Could be it. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Here we go. A Santa suplex.
Just vicious. attack.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Way to steer clear.
For air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
And uses the arm drag force.
Uh-oh.
He switches it back around. And look at Frumpy back suplex.
Big boy.
Oh, here it comes.
And just like that, he says, hey, she doesn't have
been eliminated.
Superstar is this going to be?
Position with your feet tied up like that.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Just having their face stomped.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
This one.
And he's finding an escape prop.
Nice.
Knee right to the gut.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He's going back to the well.
Devastating impact to the back.
Attack to the midsection. Trying to go for it again.
Some serious damage.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, look at the scope slam.
Knee right to the gut.
Scope slam! And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to it.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Get ready!
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
Got it! Scouted!
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
That's not right.
Sharp punch.
Sleeper slam.
Sit out slam.
Oh my gosh.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
Getting ready to send one over.
Face buster.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Good God, what a knee.
Specifically targeting the leg.
take yet another shot to the body.
In progress.
Headlocked. Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Yep. He's been placed in the corner now.
Gentleman, business is about to pick up.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Scary. Start to form. That upper area takes more damage. How's that for a counter? Did not.
This looks like the setup.
He's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Really wrenching it.
Headbutt
in the back of the neck. What a chancery.
seems to have paid off here. That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor. Chop in the face, kicked it out of that spot.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Oh, look at this, suplex.
His core could hinder his offense.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Suplex.
Oh my God, into a powerbomb.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Who's this gonna be?
Touch the side.
Scoop slam.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
To the core like that will render you useless.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble.
Headbutt,
vicious.
Oh, what a double punch.
Saw that one coming. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Caught with a big boot.
Uh-oh. It looks like a power set.
Yes.
A
competitor has been eliminated.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
And back suplex high on the back of the neck.
Through the pain to deliver some to his opposition.
And give it up to him. Still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
Battling to stay alive now.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Yeah. Get rid of their opponent.
Oh,
he's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you got a huge target painted on your back.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Drop suplex.
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, my God. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Ah, stop in the belly. Lots of attention being put on the torso here. It's a massive attack in this match.
Vicious.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Action. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Time to go for...
Uh-oh.
Switch things up and toss them away.
Trouble now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Up they go.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Oh my God, a clothesline. Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second hit now, perhaps.
Again.
That's two.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Oof.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh!
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Who's going to enter next?
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline. What a nasty knee lift.
Down he goes.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
And man, when you got banged up in a row, you got a huge target painted on your back.
Big forearm. Oh, Leg sweep.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
From here. Looking wobbly in the corner. Pedigree.
pulled in for belly to belly.
Your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Backbreaker.
He's returning fire.
This will win the match, furiously trying to find his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Oh, it looks like a power surge.
Able to get the advantage here.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Target.
have taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Oh, by a lariat right to the face. Countered it just in time. Pulled in for
belly to belly.
Oh, did you hear that? Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. DDT plants them.
Military press, ready.
And that was a precisely measured attack. The end is looming now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Here they come. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
We could have an elimination here.
Getting ready to send one over.
What a drop kick. Locks in the gut wrench. Shoulder. Able to reverse.
Oh, now the neck breaker.
Military press.
Oh, and he blows it. Uh-oh. He's one step ahead there.
Good Lord.
That was nasty.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Enough already. We're about to get another one.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh, just bounced that face like a basketball.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, what a power slam.
He's looking a little weary now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Able to interrupt the attack.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. Placed into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Nice go behind. Up across the shoulders.
Party ball!
What a target in the stomach.
Oh, man!
Neck is trapped.
What a suplex. Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam. He had it scouted. Ooh. Landing on the spine.
Detrimental than the last.
The bionic elbows over and over.
Restricted.
cemetery window.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
All the way up, and the big time powerbomb.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up
powerbomb.
One strong attack after another.
Taken down with a body slam.
Scouted.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And he's able to reverse.
All the way down with an atomic drop.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Elbow puts an end to that. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Oh, with authority! Battling to stay alive now.
Changed inside this arena.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone. What? It's a winner of the Rumble.
Here is your winner, the Crusher.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.